and this is the tons of snow which are going to fall on the Russians now. First you have 6 weeks guard from Livingston in real revolutionary October costume.
And the 26 cadets.
Yes, and after that you have all the flags of the republics of USSR.
Yes, 16 flags, Russian Republic, Soviet Republic.
The dancers were dressed by Asdinalaya, which is a famous French couturier who does all the designing of dress for Tina Turner.
Yes, he's the designer that brought back the body in the early 80s to women's fashion, and see it so clearly here. Jean-Paul Gould's fantasies of the world writ large on TV screens of the world.
I'm so glad you were able to join us as we celebrate.